The hazards we've just seen can be clearly identified as hazards associated with working near electricity. Other hazards are not as obvious, but they are equally dangerous. For example, moving or working with long or tall objects near energized components can be hazardous.